it's in the memory of Isabel Marshall Kennedy.
Good friend.
Thank you.